To be 100, man, like, that's his own choice, man. He's gonna die, everyone die. It don't really matter to me. One round, two round, three round, whatever it is. But all that last minute shit playing around, it's bullshit. But he gotta deal with that shit today, boy. Blackest in the building, cold shit.
I mean, back to square one. Same way it was gonna be, a couple weeks ago. So we're gonna get it done. That's it. We're gonna get it done. All right. Best man, we got it.
Session going on between my man Mod to the left coming out of Savannah, Georgia, my man Shawty Raw to the right coming out of Simpsonville, South Carolina. A quick one around the man.
This ain't no battle, it's a death chant. True stepper, I might kill him with a death dance. It's fuck the cold cause I'm fed up, homie. So for this one, I got a leg up on him like an old nigga rocking sweatpants. Now it's your nigga that set this match. That shit don't make you upset? How I ain't even have to reach for the strap? And you still dying by the hands of a tech? See, I give a fuck if he brought some thugs with him. Cause on them I click and blast, cause kick his ass is what I'm finna. No, y'all been putting them drugs in him. Knowing he wanna be like the leader. Pop, pop! Now y'all can really say he got some slugs in him. See, you thought when you joined the code, a dope flow was gonna be your inheritance? When it's evident, you know we're not nice as none of the niggas that you're rapping with? So let's settle it. In order to become godly, I gotta start out devilish. And even if it means being spiteful and slapping fire this nigga for the hell of it. See, I got a new flow for battle rap. I hope to get a bigger check with it. I mean, I really slapped fire at you, nigga. Didn't light my cigarette with it. See, I ain't come here to diminish him. But y'all niggas must be anorexic. How you ask for these big ass plates and don't finish them. But with me, it ain't like that. Okay. Never been one to be greedy. I just conserve my appetite and settle for a light snack. So when you battle the focus, y'all it wrong. You're getting your ass kicked, there's no such thing as fight back. See, now I ain't coming for the beef. Truthfully, he not that nice. I told Tech I'm really trying to become a vegan. Motherfucker should have gave me rice. But see, it's no fly zone. To pass through, you gonna need clearance. Or fuck around and now be pointing in your face like white kids talking back to their parents. See, your name came across my desk when Tech called me. He said, that boy, my already. You better keep light like you got small feet. And I told him he better get a gun. Cause I ain't gonna run, nigga, I'm all street and I'm hungry. So since the biting has begun, he guns and I'm all teeth. Now, since the biting has begun, he guns and I'm all teeth. Now, y'all tell me what's the use of trying to preach to a nigga that's dumb as me. Like, motherfucker know he can run track and get paid, but your stupid ass rather run for free. And with all these niggas in the cold, we gotta admit some of you niggas is useless. I mean, I understand that it's strength in numbers, but that's only if everybody producing, and y'all got this nigga Mod hanging on the loose end. I mean, the boy like a hoe on the stroll, and as far as the code, they the pimps and you choosing. See, we all know you want to be like such and such. Oh, he changed his name from Mod Ern to Mod. I quick to see he like to idolize Mod Rod too much. But see, and I ain't even gonna front. Boy, you know I've been with the shits. They stitching on the bottom, so if he win, he still get the short end of the stick. See, I can have the revolver spinning, or I can just crack his shit, make it feel like Antonio Tarver hit him. See, he really not that nice. So I asked, why bother with him? Fucked up grown man join a group because he feel he need more than one father figure. Oh, but let's see. You not even really part of the code. You just be on the phone sparring with niggas. And the fact that he's screaming hashtag code shit, it really make him feel like he part of them niggas. Oh, but I get it. You think joining the code gonna help you? Oh, nigga, you trying to use the barter system. but tech gripping. Rob him if he on a flex mission. He got no money, just weed. Tinker threes. I'll still rock him if the check missing.
Yep. Cold shit.
Cold shit.
I said I'm a cold nigga. We got Mod versus the nigga with all the big cap and snitch raps. This facts. Nigga, your name Bandicoot. That just mean a big rat. And this the kind of plate y'all brought me? Ain't this raw? I started to send this shit back. But for this lame pimp game, I'ma manhandle this bitch trap. Cause low-key, you police is renting the projects. Do you get that? But talk static with the code and psh, we got a 187 over the dispatch. Rock them and wave something just to double the impact. Suggest violence, I'm with that magazine without the literature in it. Literate ticket, they find you where a ditch at. This a mismatch. But I ain't gon' play. Even my kid days, swing on who? And I ain't let nothing slide but a thin blade. I grip K's and pitch J's. No bullshit. Bet I sold sophomore in 10th grade to 5th grade. Put trap in the casket, Johnny Tapia. And I keep a throwaway just for a massacre. Add 5 shots to your forehead. And being left with the nines, the aftermath for you. Since you caught pool with your niggas, I kill the passengers. Nobody spared. But funny how I put y'all in the trunk. Right where they sat tires and laugh at you. Trigger finger itching to kill. I got this calamine, but I prefer the back scratch. You know, gripping the stick, extending the clip. I bet it's a homie. Go maybe flip out in the air something. Let trap ease towards me, then I'm catching a body. You had a battle, they vaulted the footage. But it wasn't because of your rhyming. You told on yourself, then mentioned every nigga who grinded. You be all on stage, aggressive hand waving, looking like you mind me. But that street performance is nothing if you ain't moving in silence. Be quiet. Nigga went to Kashi, had a taped event. Ain't know you could set the record for telling to the first 48 you did. But look at the kind of lames you with. I'll point it out to you. Dropping dimes on so many names just explains why you a Jason kid. Boy, I should cop something. Run up in Trap House. Leave no one living inside. Make it vacant quick. Matrix shit. I keep a blaze on me so they all follow suit. Take everybody possessions like Agent Smith. Death permanent. I ain't talking with sign language fix. I mean, whoever it happens to stays with it. Vegas trip. Bunch of buckshots, his face get lit. Big gun to you, shit tumble you. His name Trap. He was made to flip. Your paper thick? Copy that. Plagiarist for major chips. It's gonna be another crazy lick. Cause if you ballrooms get kicked in with some tuxedos and a masquerade your crib, I made for this. But I'm with the savagery, letting rounds shoot. So I'ma give you a lesson in gravity. Set the ground rule.
Shit.
You gon' fall if being forced to pull's what it come down to. The heat charcoal. A lead marksman, but I keep sparking. He's softened. The sole reason I beat the sneaks off him. So pay less attention to his cheap talking or family members attending his funeral. Seats in each coffin, these Larkins. For any deceit, turn you to Steve Hawkins. Be cautious. I go for the hippie, get the peace off it. What's on my waist is a spaceship. Meaning you get touched by the beam, first thing you see saucers. Nigga, I lift and drop a body, I see saw you, we call this. I ain't buying the wolf tickets this man sell, but them triggers is squeezing. If you trigger my demons, get the handheld. I don't like this nigga in real life, who can't tell? It's tension with every stare, you can feel it in the air like Manziel. If we beefing, won't be no speaking, just your life ending. I got a bad habit of squeezing a tool. My vice gripping the wrong words. This autocorrect. I'm type ignorant on sight with it. I like Smithens. Fire out the front of the barrel, I get delight in it. The tone I talk with, Nigga, you couldn't do it. You light-skinned it. Guard your grill. Or get two left jabs like a right pivot. I can't stand. You take mid out your hand and put a mic in it. Talking about you a musical genius. All right, nigga. You're nobody. You're flow choppy. Yeah, that's how you Tennessee your songs, but the music sound worse than your gun. That's why niggas giving you no plays. Pro hockey, old shotty, butt spread better than jail, fool. You gon' die tragic. Baby mama crying, standing right over your mini size casket. Sound like a wild laughing. Model. Sound like a wild laughing. Model, walk up with a pump. Hold it in high fashion. I seen you in live action. A nigga beat your ass on camera. Body slammed you. You hit rock bottom. That's why battle rap's wrestling to these fans, bruh. Your white jeans had stains on them. Knew it wasn't no cleaning. Before Trap, Raw got tested. Had his nose bleeding. I watched it and my partner said, he mopping the floor with him. I said, nah, I think bro sweeping. You ain't got no beefing.
That's crazy.
You ain't got no beefing. Didn't even hit back. You got dusted off, but dusty after the fight. Boy, how you did that? This ain't dirty laundry I'm exposing. I ain't with that. We all seen it on the screen. You got caught up fabricating. Lit, Trap, your alias, you switched that. Went from Shawty Raw to Trap Bandicoot, but you still a lame phony. Cause you only did it after Juice bodied you on that stage, homie. So what could you say to me? It was slavery. That white boy beat you so bad he changed your name, homie. And that's just the root of your problem. So I'ma overall check you. Stop fucking losing the rookies. That ain't a vet move. This battle ain't even a step stool. It's a step through. A cesspool. The best you, just a cheap win for me like JetBlue. These haymakers is tailored for whoever they best suit. I ain't gonna front. This that first cup of juice without spilling it. I angle the punch and they connect too. Your stock finna crash, but that's what being direct do. Cold shit, nigga.
Cold shit, nigga.